will go unpunished. In mercy and truth, atonement is provided for iniquities, and by the fear of the Lord, one departs from evil. When a man ways please the Lord, he makes even his enemies to be at peace with him. Better is the little with righteousness than the vast revenues without justice. A man's heart plans his ways, but the Lord directs his steps. I read for you Proverbs 16, chapter 1 through the 9th verse. May God add a blessing to the readers, hearers, and doers of his mighty word. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 Like I say, you're going to keep hearing me saying hallelujah, hallelujah. Now, I'm one of them praisers now that love to praise the Lord. So don't get upset with me. Hallelujah. If you love to praise him, just let the Lord know I thank you. I thank you for the good. I thank you for the bad. I thank you what it brought me through. Hallelujah. I had more good days than I had bad days. Hallelujah. And I'm looking for greater days. Hallelujah. I'm here to officially open this because I am your DCU president, and I thank God for you. Hallelujah. There's a little song that I'm going to try to sing with you. It's an easy song, and you can stand up if you like, and then we'll go into our youth talent hour. Amen. Hallelujah. Y'all got to look excited because, you know, when I look at faces, I need to see some excitement out there. Y'all got to get excited as I am. Hallelujah. If you feel it or not, at least give me a smile. Hallelujah. Give me a good smile to let me know that you're with me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Turn that frown into a smile. Turn that sad face into a happy face. Let the devil know that you mean business. So we're going to officially open our assembly on the youth night. Hallelujah. Tonight, we just thank God for you. And we officially open this session. And we'll open this session for you to enjoy Jesus and to receive what you came into the house for. Hallelujah. Not because it's a meeting, but because I'm in the house. Hallelujah. So you're welcome. You're welcome. And we officially open this session to you. Amen. As we continue on. So however you're comfortable. And I really don't like too many people sitting in the bike seat because there's just something about that bike seat that disturbs me but a little bit, especially when I got all these empty front seats. But y'all all right? I just wanted to put it out there. The song is My Hallelujah Belongs to you. That's it. My hallelujah belongs to you. Hallelujah is the highest praise. My hallelujah belongs to you. You can point. Hallelujah. My hallelujah belongs to the song say you deserve it. 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 My hallelujah. My hallelujah belongs to you. Come on, come on with me. Hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you. One more time with that. My hallelujah belongs to you. Can't nobody do me like Jesus. You deserve it. You deserve it. Yes, you do. You deserve it. Hallelujah. You deserve it. You deserve it. All of the glory. All of the glory belongs to you. Come on. All of the glory. All of the glory belongs to you. Glory belongs to you. And all of the glory belongs to you. Help me say it. You deserve. the glory belongs to you. All of the glory. All of the glory belongs to you. All of the glory belongs to you. So we're gonna say hallelujah. To get excited, so we're gonna go on because we have a program and another session going on, but we want you to stay in the flow. Hallelujah. It's how you started. How you started, no matter how tired you are, it's how you started. I remember going into meetings at times when I was just totally exhausted, going through troubles that I didn't even understand. But when I got into the house, I begin to praise him. Forget about myself and all my troubles. Oh, yes. Oh, he does great things, great things. We just still give honor to you. Hallelujah. We give honor to the pastor of this house. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Now we're going to the youth talent. Y'all ready? All right, my chick, y'all ready, young people? Come on, come on. Amen. First, we're going to have a sket from Firstborn Mulberry. Hallelujah. Give them a hand as they come forth. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. I want you to enjoy this. Amen. Hallelujah. The talents that we have. Praise the Lord. Just give him a hand. Get excited. Hallelujah. modern day prodigal sons. All right. Did you get that in the modern day prodigal son? Think that you can just go spend that money. Some of us might have kids like that today. Hallelujah. Go out there and don't know how to manage the money. Amen. We thank them for that skit, for letting us know, hallelujah, how it is. Hallelujah. It was really funny with the McPit. Amen. They made it all fine. But you know it was true, and the mother did pray. But there was a father in the scripture for the prodigal son to come home, come to his own self. So this is a modern day. So you pray for your children to come to their senses. Amen. Amen. Thank God for them. Give them a hand. Hallelujah. We thank God for them and their skit. Hallelujah. Next, we have from Plant City, Dancer. Amen. Thank God for the dancer as she come forth from Plant City. Hallelujah. And she blesses us. Hallelujah. Amen.
This space, my world needs.
Sin that had me bound. Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonder of His touch. So now I'm giving back to Him all the praise He's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love Him so much. And I've come to pour my praise on Him like oil. Don't be angry if I wash His feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. My head, You are there. The night Jesus found me, You did not feel what I felt when He wrapped His loving arms around me.
Yeah. Hallelujah. Yes. To the Lord of praise. Hallelujah. You don't know the cost. Hallelujah. As we dance this out. Hallelujah. Oh, give another hand. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Did we get the step team? Did the step? I'm sorry. Praise the Lord. Did we get the step team, Elder James Lewis Sr.? Did you step team? Step team is here? Okay. Give her a hand for the step team. Amen.
Show me your face, fill up this space. My world needs You right now. My world needs You right now. I can't escape being afraid. Fill me with You. My world needs You right now.
Show me Your face, fill up this space. My world needs You right now. My world needs You right now. I can't escape being afraid.
To You right now.
erase substitutes right now, fix what I see, and God, please fix me. My world needs you right now. Let us see you right now.
Show me your face. Fill up this space.
The world needs
my world needs you right now. My world needs you right now.
That's why I'm not ashamed to say
Jesus.
Oh.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So the step team or the praise team that was from here, amen. Thank God for hallelujah. Thank God. Did an excellent job. Hallelujah. From the Greater New Hope Ministry. Hallelujah. Awesome. 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 I don't want to miss anybody, but we have our firstborn won a haven up next. Hallelujah. They don't tell me what they're going to do. We just going to watch them and their talent. Amen. Give them a hand. Amen. Hallelujah. God is good. Hallelujah. They did an excellent job. Hallelujah. My little fella, that's a little praiser right there. When he go to church, he just praising all over the praise. I'm like, okay, is he tired tonight? But you know, when you're around strangers, you look at all y'all just sitting there looking at me. I be like, what? But then we're going, what? Y'all better not give me a move, no. All right. We've had fun. Is anyone else on the talent hour that I didn't call? Amen. Firstborn Lake Wells. Amen. Give him a hand. Amen. So y'all have to join in all this good music. You need to at least raise your hand when it's Jesus, Jesus. Hallelujah. We'll let them get ready. Amen. We're on Victory Side. Tonight is youth night. I already inquired with you, and I want you to already get ready for your offering. Amen. Amen. Blessing time in just a little bit. Hallelujah. Thank God as they come forth.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains, we gon' walk it out and move mountains. And I rise up, I rise like the day. I rise up, I rise unafraid. I rise up, and I do it a thousand times again. And I rise up, I like the waves. I rise up, in spite of the ache. I rise up, and I do it a thousand. Silence is a quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet. Move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I do it a thousand times again. For that we have each other. In spite of the ache, I will rise thousand times again, and we'll rise up. I like the waves. We'll rise up in spite of the ache. We'll rise up and we'll do it a thousand times again.
For the greatness. Hallelujah. It takes an anointing. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. All the participants, we thank you very much for participating tonight. Hallelujah. And giving God the glory. Hallelujah. Now we're going to worship of giving, and we're going to turn this over to our finance committee. Thank God for our finance committee as they come forth. Amen. And we're remembering our theme, stepping in step with God. Hallelujah. Staying in step with God. But we're going to be stepping. Amen.
Amen. Let us say praise the Lord. Amen. Let's say that again. Praise the Lord. Amen. Can you tell the Lord thank you? Say it one more time. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Amen. Certainly we honor the Lord today, tonight, and to, amen, our youth president. Amen. We thank God for her, and certainly to our diocese bishop. Amen. We thank God for him being here. And let me say to everyone that it takes to make up this gathering, amen, it's just a blessing. Amen. For me to be among my sisters and brothers. Amen. One more time. Amen. Thank the Lord. Now we're here to, amen, get an offering. And, amen, we're going to ask, amen, each of you for $10, just $10 in this offering. Amen. $10. Is that all right? Praise the Lord. If you do that for us, I think we'll be doing, amen, pretty good. Isn't that right? Thank you, Lord. Now we're going to have our offertory of prayer, amen, by Junior Bishop Livingston, and then after that, the ushers may come forward. God bless.
It's exciting to see these young people move like that. I remember when I was that limber. As we prepare for this offering, can everybody just stand where you are? We want to go before the Holy throne room of God and just invoke his blessings on us. Good evening, Father. Good evening, Jesus. Good evening, Holy Spirit. Father, you brought us from the north, south, east, and west, and as we gather here to give praise to you in glory and to remember the goodness of the Lord. Father, as we receive the offering tonight and as your servants give, touch them, Lord, and let your blessings flow from the least to the greatest. And we will give you the praise, the honor, and all the glory to the Father. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. We're going to ask you to obey the ushers as they prepare to assist. Thank you. from Eternity Temple. We have $247.50. Deacon Brown and Deacon S. Brown, and from yours truly.
Turn it off. Words of encouragement. Amen. So we're going to get ready to go into our next session, but I want you to stay in step with the word of God. Amen. Give God the praise. And my young people, I need cheerleaders. I mean, we on victory side. So young adults, old adults, I mean, we need to cheer for this greatness. Hallelujah. Because God is great. I'm expecting something great in this whole entire meeting from tonight on. Supernatural great things. Amen. But you got to act like you want it. Amen. We got to teach our children when I see them on television for these pep rallies, they be cheering and raring and loud and playing and everything. They're so excited about what's going on. And I want us to be just excited about the Lord because he's mighty. He's great. And we can't do without him. Amen. So we're going to get ready. And we want the youth to come up and we're just going to pray for you as you take hands to come across. Amen. Or either just stand where you are right now. Stand where you are. Amen. Stand where you are. Just hold hands as we pray. Hold hands. Hold hands. Connect, 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 connect. Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, we come before you right now. We give you thanks. We glorify you, Lord, for our youth as they come together, Lord. Jesus said, you say two or three coming together, Lord, agreeing, Lord. First, we come before you, and Lord, is anything that's not pleasing to you and your sight, Lord Jesus, we want you to remove it right now to bless our young people so we can bless each other, that we can pray for one another as we're holding each other's hands, Lord Jesus. Touch each one in their needs and their desires. Hallelujah. Where the enemy has come up, we know that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. And we lift them up to you right now in the name of Jesus, them and their family, the young and all the old and everyone, healing, deliverance, hallelujah, right now, Jesus. We call upon your name, Jesus, because there's power in your name. We thank you, God, for what you're doing and what you're going to do, hallelujah. We glorify you and we magnify you, the excitement, hallelujah, that we have because you are King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We give you praise in Jesus' name, amen. Well, we can stand and we're going to be dismissed from this session. Amen. And we're going to get ready for our next session at 7:30. Amen. And we want all the youth to get together and on this side, in the front, stand in step is following instructions. Amen. staying in step is following instructions. So parents, make sure on the next session that we have our young people in this session. Amen. Not scattered all to the back, but fill up the rows. Can you do that for me tonight? Amen. So we're going to stand right now, and we're going to be dismissed from this session. Just repeat after me. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew in me a right spirit that's pleasing to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. You have a 5-minute break. Amen. We'll be back. Woo!